The intergrades area of the gradebook can be a bit overwhelming because there can be a great deal of scrolling. There are a number of ways you can manipulate the gradebook columns to reduce the scrolling by collapsing and hiding columns. This tutorial is going to show you how to hide columns. So when you click on the grades on the nav bar, you'll be taken into the manage grades area. Go ahead and click on enter grades. So when you come into the enter grades area, you'll notice that I can scroll down to get all of my students, but more importantly, it's scrolling across, that I have to go through all of these columns to get to see any specific grade item that I want. So what I'm going to show you here is how to hide a column to reduce the amount of scrolling. To do this, you click on the More Actions button, click Hide and Show Columns. So to hide an individual column, uncheck the columns that you don't want to show. So you uncheck them. You click Save. And when you click Save, you'll see a note up here that will tell you that some columns are not displayed. So you'll see how this reduced these columns. Didn't mean that they're taken out of the gradebook or not calculated. They are. So to hide an entire category, click on the More Actions, click on Hide and Show Columns, click on the name of the category, click on the checkbox next to the name of the category, and then click on it, the checkbox again, to deselect it. Then click Save, and you'll notice that this entire category is now hidden, and again, the amount of scrolling is reduced. Now, to unhide columns or categories, so you want to show them again, you click on the More Actions, Hide and Show Columns. So you can click on the individual items, grade items, next the checkbox next to them, or you can click on the entire category again and make sure the checkboxes are selected, and then click Save. And this will then let you see all the categories, and the note will disappear.